I'm in New York, putting in another stand. I got one of my Millennium stands and pole ladder going up the tree. Got my new trusty little Hawk crawler cart. And you can see how easy and effortlessly this thing pulls. I absolutely love it. I mean, look at that thing. Oh, absolutely love it.
Well, here's my setup. I was in this morning.
Took out a coyote today. He doesn't look happy about it. With a bow. B3 strikes again.
Walked away when he's young, so he might walk back. I'm hoping if he's in the area.
this is a pretty good spot for Buck, so that's a pretty good encounter. I'm happy about that. All right, there's a double. Okay, so it wasn't long ago that I had that encounter with that little 8-point. So he got a pass, he got the walk. I hit the rattling bag again, and I grunted a few times. A big group of does. There's at least three that I know of. I shot and killed the first two. I pretty much, if I didn't 12 ring them, I did ring them because they didn't go far and both dropped, you know, within sight. I had the first one, she ran up on the hill straight behind me, right here. I seen her face just hit the ground and her back legs were still kicking and she was plowing the ground with her face. And then everything went quiet behind some trees, so I'm sure she's down right there. The other doe, and it didn't look like a big doe, but you know what? My freezer's empty, so it might not be a trophy doe, but she ain't got spots, so I don't really know how big she was. She wasn't huge, but I haven't been seeing does in this area, and I'm on public land, so I know people hate it when you say, if it's brown, it's down, but that's what's up today.
All right. So I just got down out of my tree. Yay, tree. I'm gonna get my arrows. So we'll get a look at them. Since I don't remember where this one was. There's that one. So another one was a little closer. There it is, right there. Super duper close. See that sucker? Already got blood splatter on the ground. So that's one arrow. The other arrow is right over here. Let's see. Right there. Well, that one's even better. Good Lord Almighty. That one wasn't playing. Alright, so which deer was which? This was the second one. So, look at that blood trail. You already got blood.
Alright, super excited. Test out my new hot deer cart. Throw this deer in there. See how it works. If you've seen the stuff I was going over, you should be impressed. All right, so this doe's a lot bigger. She's gonna be a lot more difficult. Get on this. So, we're gonna do a little trick here. Scooper. We're gonna scooper. Scooper. And scooper duper rooper. You'll see, it's too stiff for this to work. That'll be great. Okay, so, yeah. That came with blood all over me. This one here, it's bloody.
Alright. Here we go. We got two today.
Alright, I'm exhausted.